Award-winning actor Kevin Spacey faces a felony charge for alleged sexual assault of a teenager in a restaurant in 2016. The District Attorney of Cape Islands, Massachusetts, says Spacey will be arraigned January 7. Prosecutors did not name the alleged victim of the July 2016 incident, but former Boston-based television news anchor Heather Unruh earlier said police were investigating a complaint by her son against Spacey. Spacey allegedly bought the boy alcoholic drinks, and when he got drunk, Spacey sexually assaulted him. The first public report of alleged abuse by Spacey came from actor Anthony Rapp, who claimed he was abused in 1986 when he was 14. Spacey apologized to Rapp, claiming not to remember the incident. Netflix dropped Spacey from its political thriller series House of Cards. As the arraignment was announced, a video surfaced on Spacey's social media accounts, in character as President Frank Underwood from House of Cards.
So we're not done, no matter what anyone says. And besides, I know what you want. You want me back. Of course, some believed everything and had just been waiting with bated breath to hear me confess it all. They're just dying to have me declare that everything said is true and that I got what I deserved.
The video marks Spacey's first public performance since the allegations against him came to light.